are we on the map?
Take me back.
Can't take it back. It's too late. We reached the climax.
Bitch, that's why you fucked up now.
Let's fix this. Let's work this out.
Me so much. And I'm gonna forget how I got on the phone. Shut up.
It's your girl camera A, and I got a lot to say.
Yes, I go to school, but I don't have to. My name is Asani, S. Nasani, Unique, Unique Davis, Unique Nasty, and welcome back to the YouTube channel. Yes, today is chaotic, but as I always say, who are we if we are not chaotic? Chaotic, you know, it's what makes us different. And I like that. Anyways, carry on.
New day, age, phone. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. It's your girl, camera A, and I got a lot to say. Anywho, y'all, so today is TED Talk with Kim.
Today is
and Sky, yes. So,
always TED Talk with Kim.
You're not even saying nothing.
I don't know what today's TED Talk is.
Turn this way.
Oh, thanks. You want it?
I didn't know the
I'll take it out.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Anywho.
All them boogers.
Boogers? First off, every morning I blow my nose and I clean the deep clean. Because I always get stuffed up at night.
Yeah,
So today's TED Talk is about why your nigga is not really your nigga. Again, part three. So, if you've seen that nigga comment on other bitches' post, why the fuck do you think that's your nigga? Why? And then, think about this. The bitch that he's commenting under is bad as fuck. I'm talking about bad as hell. Bad as hell. You think that's okay? Check your man before I check him. Then
you gonna check somebody else?
Part two. If she want me to, I'll do it. For a fee, for real though, like 25. If he a hood nigga, 100. Cause I don't play. Okay, let's see. It should be 200 for a hood nigga, right? Cause I could lose my life. So 200. If he a scammer, 150.
Them niggas don't be real scammers.
Cause I remember, oh my god, y'all, story time. I remember I had this one nigga from Chicago, fine as hell. His name, I'm not gonna tell y'all his name. Cause what if he watching this? Cause I think he moved back to Henry County.
I'll take it back.
What?
Someone
will be right. Yeah, real scary.
Yeah.
Who you mess with? You try to.
Huh?
Pardon me?
Well, the sign you said, the camera was wrong.
Yeah, so don't act up. Anyways, like I was saying, oh my god, he was so fine. He was from Chicago. I remember he shot himself in his hand, and I had not talked to him for a couple of months, so I'm thinking he was trying to kill himself because he missed me so much. And I remember I got on the phone. Shut up. I remember he got on the phone. He was like, oh, what's up? And I was like, what happened to your hand? And he was like, he didn't shoot himself in his hand. Somebody else shot him. But they tried to shoot him like, huh? But he was like, no. And stopped the bullet, right? He stopped the bullet from coming to him.
Why did you go in
slow motion?
But,
hey, what is this?
Yeah, that don't really make no sense. But that's how he explained it.
So or did he just like somebody trying to shoot at him just to give him a warning and shot him again?
You think so? Yeah. I don't know, but I ain't talked to him in like a year. I kind of miss him.
But a warning shot would be like a great
shot. True, but that shot through his fingers. And I was like, did that not hurt? And he was like, I mean, of course it did, but I can't do nothing about it now. And I was like, ooh, that's how I know you would build it. This is just not even complaining. Like, I was like, oh, okay.
He probably was in the hospital.
He probably was. But I don't care. Like, I love him. I miss him. Let me text him.
You finna text any reason I got shot in the hands?
Yes.
And of course, we're going outside to the academy bus so we can go to the other hill hole. Take it to the head.
Told me, so I told him.
And now that we're here, here's more chaoticness, or whatever the word is. I don't know. I don't care.
It's boy, HL Tall. I'm doing a vlog takeover. Say what's up. See, this is your...
This is gonna be a trick.
On camera, too. So today... Anywho, I'm over here doing a vlog takeover. I don't know what I'm gonna sit there and be doing, but are you uploading the podcast one? Yeah, we need to do that again. See, I know how to start off a podcast. When you got ADHD, your mind just be sitting there going rampant. Oh, you actually got curly hair.
Yes, it's just frizzy last week.
Frizzy last week. That's Chicago, they're frizzy ass week. So, since we're on the topic of Chicago and shit, so as a Chicago native, like King Von or Dirk?
Shut up.
Okay. Don't be bad.
I was trying to get an air review of the class, but...
I'm gonna die.
And then, right here?
So, we've got to put in the new dates for the old form.
No good.
Is it?
Pull it out a little bit.
I think it is. Is it?
Okay. I've seen it in the tube, but.
Okay. Oh, it's okay. So, put the gauze. Pull out. Turn it.
Ew.
Oh. What are y'all doing here?
Nothing. Like I said, she.
Look at the floor. Look at my pants.
Yeah.
I didn't record them, but today out. I got two sticks. And here's me just updating my log. I'm getting closer and closer every day that I do sticks to my 30 sticks. And I'm very excited.
How many days I just told you?
Be high into the
season. Maybe you go to class.
I have 3?
Yeah. I got Yeti. It at 10. Yeti.
Anyway. Okay, sorry. Anyway, I got 3 more days this week. 3 more days. I'm gonna leave. Bye bye.
Your hair is cute though.
Girl, shut the fuck up talking to me. Cause what did I do to you? Explain.
Your hair is cute.
Let me know. Let's fix this. Let's work this out. Please.
No, if you love me, it should be like.
Third period was mid, but now we're making our way to the parking lot because I'm ready to go.
What the fuck? Bitch,
you real bad.
Oh, give it.
we both gave up. Can't take it back. It's too late. We reached the climax. Climax.
Who made us?
Black baguettes in my watch. She say love is for free. Just expensive to shop. But it's nothing to me, that extends from my block. Oh, I got a lot of figures, yeah, I'm a father figure. Me. She know a lot of niggas, don't know a hot a nigga.
I can't hear all the winds in my ears. All of my ears. Can't hear nothing.
I thought it was just me.
But not into Abu Dhabi, just Shanghai and New York Campus.
Why are y'all like this?
Where are we on the map?
And of course, that's all that we have for today. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all socials. And if you're going to be anything, be original. Bye.